Good evening and welcome. For this T20 match between India and Ireland, I'm Mike Coward and joining me is James Taylor.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good to be with you all for this match. I've been out in the middle taking a look at conditions. Rather overcast conditions, Mike, but it just looks like the rain may stay away, I hope.
An unconventional tactic here, very batsman-friendly conditions, but choosing to bowl first. Going with pace now. Didn't see that one coming. Didn't see it at all. And this is in the air.
Smashed that a long way. Great shot.
Run saved with that effort. Sharma moves to seven. That's it. It's going immediately. First ball six. That's audacious.
In the air, big shot.
What a shot! Two sixes in a row. Smashes that one, and it clears the rope, and it's the third six in a row. The batsmen have been kept relatively quiet here. Another good over comes to an end. The pace bowler is coming on to bowl.
That's hit high. Oh, that's another six, and yet more punishment for the bowler.
Hammers it again. But this time for four. I don't know what that shot was for. Certainly not for that delivery. It's in the air.
Bounces just short of the rope, four.
And that's four. Put a lot on that one. One bounce and it goes for four. Ireland can't afford to have too many overs like that. Dockrell, the left-arm orthodox bowler, is coming on to bowl. That's two more runs.
Oh no, drops it.
Rahul, now on 23.
Reacted really well there. Good catch.
With ease. Six runs. India added 12 runs in that over, taking the score to 1 for 59.
One run there.
That one's called as a bouncer. Just the one is allowed per over in this format. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six. This is high. That's a solid shot.
Takes the fielders out of the equation by going over their heads. Six.
This is so high, it'll bring rain. It's another six, on fire.
Again, maximum three sixes in a row.
India then the over as they began on 1 for 88. Four, great shot.
Four there, nice shot. Bowler watches that one go straight back over the head for six. Brilliant shot.
Four runs there. Super shot. And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
One run there. That's certainly one for the highlights reel.
End of the over, 23 off. India, 1 for 111. McBride coming into the attack. there's air on this. And it's a huge hit. It's going all the way. That's six.
Yeah! Well, that's a very helpful catch indeed. Fine knock comes to an end. Superb batting. Precision, just a great ball. The fielder's taken entirely out of contention out there. Goes well over their head. High in the air. Maximum. What a shot and what a follow-up.
Gone. Superb catching in close.
On their way back to the pavilion, looking in good form, but couldn't go on with it. Well, just the lack of concentration there.
Expensive over there, really giving away far too many. India, 3 for 129.
Huge wicket, cutting a really promising inning short. Well, that was an excellent knock. They can walk off really happy with how they played today.
Dhoni is now on two. And this is in the air. Six, that's a huge shot.
Perfect technique and placement. Oh, yet another great shot. Two sixes in a row.
That's a good boundary.
Runs coming along nicely here. Another good shot.
End of the over, and it's a big one for both sides. A wicket falls, but the runs kept coming. India, 4 for 153.
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
That will change the dynamic of this match. That's a big one.
Didn't expect to be batting this early, just not warmed up for that.
This is it, the hat-trick ball.
Another run added. Was on fire, simply unstoppable. Real shame getting out this early. Big blow. Quick to react and takes it. They'll be disappointed with that. Really should have made more.
Wonder how the batsman will handle this one. Hat-trick ball coming up.
Off the mark. First ball, starting as they intend to go on.
End of the over, and again it's a good one for the bowling side. Neera, now on two. And the batsman moves on to one. That would have been four runs, well fielded. Big throw there, and it's on target, two more runs. Another run added, that'll be handy. That goes for four. What a good shot. Return from the boundary. Good fielding there. Very good running there. A very good over comes to an end. India 8 for 167.
Good chance.
The fielder cuts that off well.
They've got two for that. Good shot.
Takes a good catch out there in the deep. Run saved with that effort.
Played that nicely. Gets two. One more to the score.
Bumrah moves to one. Well, really upped the pressure in that over, taking a wicket and restricting the scoring. Onto the front foot, driving it straight down the field. Well fielded. Really good work there.
They've got two for that. Good shot.
Out and their first T20 wicket. They're really adjusting well to this form of the game. We're all done in this innings. The final wicket falls.
Big task ahead for the batsmen. Let's see what they can make.
Ireland in the innings, unable to make the runs required. falling short, 51. Well, that's all the cricket, for now at least. We hope to see you again.